The confidence instilled in the band by their Live Aid appearance galvanized them into embarking upon their biggest tour ever. Life on the road with Queen means 6 months of planning, an 80-page instruction booklet, 13 trucks carrying 100 tons of technical hardware, 19 limousines, and a road crew of 40 people.
'60s, it was more, well, we're going to go on tour and we'll jump in the car and go on tour, you know, it was, but now everything is, everybody's got computers and this and that, and it's become very, very businesslike. It's like feeding the monster, you know.
And another one gone, and another one gone, another one bites the dust. Hey, hey, get to do, another one bites the dust.
That works better that way. Like a big toy for us, you know, it's like boys with toys, because you have the opportunity to do whatever you want on that stage, you know, and we have the best people, the best technicians, and we say we want this to happen here and this to happen there, and they say okay, we find a way.
It'd be a very big stage. You need a golf cart to get from one side to the other, I think.
You may wonder what I'm doing here. I wonder the same.
I remember once when we had, it was the last tour, when one of the songs was I Want to Break Free, where during the show Freddie would dress up as a woman. And we had on the customs document, we had I think 40 or 50 pairs of breasts, which he needed spares, and you know, they wore out somehow. And so the customs officer saw this on the carnet and wanted to know what they were. And we said, well, they're, you know, it's 50 pairs of breasts. So he insisted on seeing them. And of course they're right at the front of the truck. So we have to unload and we lay out 50 pairs of breasts. And there we are, they're on the carnet and he's happy, but it causes a 2 hour delay. So when we get to the concert, why are you late? Well, the breasts were inspected.
Is this the world we created? We made it on our own.
January 1988. Queen go back into the studio. The story continues.
Fuck today, it's tomorrow.